some fast food changes coming to Boardman in the next few months. Construction started today on a new McDonald's on Route 224 in the Tiffany Square Plaza between South Avenue and I-680. Once it's open, the old restaurant will be torn down, and in its spot will be built a brand new Chick-fil-A restaurant. Once it's complete, the old building will be torn down. Both restaurants are making the move to upgrade their buildings and add double drive-throughs.